I don't know. I'm not seeing anything around here. I'm actually higher level than these. There are no town boards. Well, I think there are something happening up here. There were one right here, I'm pretty sure. Now it's just down here. I think we have a train here. Should be able to spot them from here somewhere. Two. Now where are you going? You going to the major or are you going to the portal? Yep, you're going to the major. Didn't get anything? I don't know why that is happening. Even if it feels like you're contributing, it's very strange. I haven't even gotten one yet, even. That means I missed four. And I've been participating in two. But it's damn good that we're finally gonna get transfers next week. Strange. I don't think there will be much more happening tonight more than corruption trains. I might take a look on the TP, but I don't know. It really depends on how expensive everything is. To buy a full gear for roughly 1,000, that's pretty good. But we will see. That acts, I don't know, 1,000 for just, what is it, about 5 levels more? Then I will have a new axe. Will I? Actually, no, I take that back. I think the axe I will sell. So I might just look into some level 60 gear damage. The tanking one I will most likely... most likely buy from the faction vendor. Oh damn. Oh damn. Oh damn. There is no entrance, is it? Did I get here first? Dribs RL, thank you very much for the hosting and the raid. We've got a disconnect as well. I know the feeling. It is fun. It's great. I think I still have a few more days until I'm 60. But it goes kind of fast when you just do corruption trains like this. I'm on Ikaria, on Europe Central. Oh, it's a bit of a... We were kind of... We had a queue every day some week ago, but now nothing. And new people cannot make new characters on this server as well. But I almost just recently read that we're gonna get server transfers next week. It's finished. Yeah, same here. We got three waiting on another server, so we're gonna be heading there as soon as we can. They haven't said when next week though, but it's on the official forums like 2-3 hours ago only, where they said it's finished. Thank you very much for the support and for stopping by. And get some rest. Well deserved. Yeah, likewise. Is it only 4 of us? No, 5 of us. This is gonna take some time. There's only us. Might have been better to skip this and gone for the smaller ones. Dead. Is that a healer? No, 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 don't go there. I'm dead. I think that's a wipe. Or is it? No, 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 he's not gonna be able to get me up. They are gonna get up. Oh. Yeah, well, maybe that's better. No. No, he died. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, we got this. Can I change gear mid-combat? I think I can. That's not the armor I wanted. You can get him up. You can get him up. He's not seeing it. You see. But I have. There we go. It doesn't really matter because we're only halfway, right? Even if we defeat this one, it just won't be good enough. It's just we. It's just us three too. Did I manage to get all of my gear on? No, boot. I mean, there. I have so many pants with me. Wait, is he a tank now? I think he is. No, this is foolish. We only have a healer and two tanks now, I think. We're not doing any damage. And I have the aggro. Can he take it and I can swap back? Fun. So that should maybe taunt. Will it though? Don't think it will. No, it will not. Well, it is over 2000 in experience, but still. I cannot get them up. We're bailing. I mean, even if I can hold aggro, we don't have the damage to... to actually deal with this. Show me that you are a tank. If so, yeah. Okay. Okay. I think he is tank. I'm swapping again. Okay. It looks like we are not giving up. So I'm the only DPS right now. No, this won't work. Yeah, this is not gonna work now. No, we're gonna need to admit defeat. It won't work. Let's get out of combat at least. No, you don't go in. Cut them. Oh well. A valiant try. Time to head home. Can I fast travel? Is that my home? Or is this my home? This is my home. Alright. Here, let's see. Pin this one. That one. That one. This one as well, why not? Like that. Fading light. Can I get that now, by the way? Fading lights, right? Well, maybe we can finish that one for tonight. Can we check for some gear, maybe? I did tell her that I will look for a spear. Well, actually, I didn't. She told me that I should look for a spear fire. So, I'll see what I can find. And I'm really not willing to part with this axe unless I get another item with perk on. No, stay there. Take the goat.